These so-called friendly internationals are important games for the managers. This is where they can tinker and experiment with their teams, Andy.
Yes, they can indeed, Clive. It certainly is. It's a great opportunity for some of these players. They've done ever so well to be given the opportunity. Now they've got to go and grab it with both hands.
England's all-time record goal scorer, the great Manchester United forward Bobby Charlton, one of the 1966 World Cup winners. He scored 49, one more than Gary Lineker, who missed a penalty in one of his last internationals against Brazil.
England who kick off. Now Gary Cahill. Henderson looking to make progress down the wing now. England have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Pass and move, pass and move. It's the way they play. He's blocked that. Gürkan. Chance maybe. Blocks the shot. Now Jack Wilshere. Bertrand. Wanted that ball. He wasn't going to take no for an answer, was he? He's great to watch, isn't he? But he does need to learn when to release the ball. England on the attack. Defender anticipated the cross, got it away. Mehmet Topal. They broken up and possession changes hands.
Mehmet Topal. Gökhan. Mehmet Topal. Kaner. Henderson. Bertrand. Wiltshire has it back straight away. England on the attack. What can they come up with here? This is Rooney. Can he pick someone out? He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there.
No threat to the keeper. Goal kick.
Mehmet Topal. Kaner.
This is one of those games that are almost impossible to predict. England for you?
Well, I think the players will know if they produce their best, it should be good enough. But that's if they produce their best.
Mehmet Topal. Turan. Kaner.
Here's Adam Lallana.
Henderson.
Now Gary Cahill.
Needs to be strong on the ball.
It's a free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here. May even book him.
Burak Yılmaz.
He'll book him for that or not. That looks like a yellow card offence to me.
Sometimes you have to commit yourself to a challenge, Clive, and I'm afraid he timed it wrong and deservedly got a yellow.
Lallana, not a good pass, easily picked off.
He can cross it.
Smalling. Bertrand.
Found himself running down a cul-de-sac. Defender chased him there.
Not wasting any time over the throw.
Kaner. Mehmet Topal.
It's one-way traffic at the moment. They just don't look like they're ever going to part with the ball. Tries a shot. Wasn't far away.
Unlucky. Kept his head down. Struck it beautifully, but just wide.
Selchuk.
to Iran.
Mehmet Topal. Lallana.
Referee is pointing for a free kick. It's to England.
Henderson. Bertrand.
England do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now.
Just lumped it downfield.
Well read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for.
No way through, solid defending.
Gökhan.
Looking to stretch the defence one way, then the other.
Turan. Kanaer.
Mehmet Topal.
They're piling on the pressure here. Managed to get his body in the way. Oh, now here's danger. They've got to close him down here. It's a chance. It's going to be a corner to Turkey. What can they make of it?
Kanaer. Mehmet Topal.
Burak Yilmaz.
Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
The trouble cleared.
Gökhan.
Semi.
The referee has told the fourth official the time for injuries and stoppages.
Selçuk.
Gökhan.
It's a clear chance off the post. Chance here.
Oh, the goalkeeper had that.
Bit of pressure on the ball here.
Gökhan.
Half time, and all a bit tame and tepid, really. Not sure we expected much from a friendly, but it's goalless.
Yeah, no real tempo to the game so far. Maybe a change or two might change that.
Burak Yilmaz.
Good strike. Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
Gökhan.
It's a clear chance. off the post.
Change being made by England. Here comes the sub.
It's Turkey who get the game started again, a game that's there for the taking. Accurate passing.
Semi. Can it?
It's a real chance. Ball's got out of play. It's a corner to Turkey.
There's a man free.
Oh, excellent goalkeeping. Pressure growing, another corner. Keeper saw it all the way.
Mehmet Topal.
Sharp passing.
Possession has been given up here.
Real chance!
Good keeping by Joe Hart.
Got the ball, not the man.
Selchuk.
Henderson.
Cahill. Switching the play to the other flank.
That's so careless. You can't waste possession like that. This is not a manager who's afraid to change things. He puts a lot of emphasis on using substitutes to make an impact.
Selçuk.
Gürkan.
Selçuk. Turan. Gürkan.
Such a good passer.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that.
Wilshire. Selçuk. Arda.
Mehmet Topal.
Turan.
Could be dangerous.
Headed out of danger. Sturridge.
Henderson.
Maybe a chance. Last touch came off the opponent. It is an England corner.
been ahead.
The ball out for another corner. Turan. Wiltshire. Bertrand. Wiltshire.
Important to retain possession. He's got away from his marker. Having a go! Oh, that was a good save, you know. And holds on to complete a fine piece of goalkeeping.
Headed off the danger there, saw the pass coming.
The decision is a corner kick, Turkish defenders coming up for it.
Goalkeeper will take those all day long. Here's Daniel Sturridge.
Turkey bringing men forward for it.
And substitution for England, interesting.
That was always the keeper's ball.
Burak Yilmaz. Caner. Selçuk, Burak Yilmaz,
going for goal.
Oh, that's some save. There's nothing wrong with the idea there, but it was a difficult ball to play.
He's won the ball and suddenly he's on the attack.
Substitution.
Change being made by James England. Murray. Here comes the sub.
Unable to keep hold of the ball.
Arda. Selçuk.
Well, the ball's not sure of support.
has been given England's way. Now, the referee has pulled play back, no advantage, but he's deemed the original foul worthy of a yellow card.
I thought he'd actually let him get away with that, Clive, but he'd every right, you know, to administer a yellow card there. That was a poor challenge.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a daft challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that.
He's had his instructions, and now the substitute is ready to come on. He's been told exactly what he's going to do.
Found Rooney. Here's Wayne Rooney. Henderson.
Chance maybe.
Disappointing cross. Didn't really stretch the defence. Rooney.
There's a nice ball. He'll try his luck. Got something in the way. They've got a corner, and this is a team that always threatens at corners. What you want from your keeper, held on well. Free kick, but they'll have to get on with it. Is Daniel Sturridge. Mehmet. Turan. Wayne Rooney. This is James Milner. This is Gary Cahill. The whistle has gone, and we've got stalemate here. Nothing between them.